Well, apparently I picked the trait already then.
Huh?
What the fuck? Wait, it's back. Next. What's a good trait to like start with?
Not being a wanker.
Hmm? No, seriously, like intelligent, industrious, thrifty?
So basically they just affect your like research slash mineral slash energy output.
Thrifty is 15% energy credits.
Self-destruct sequence initiated.
How's everyone doing?
You waiting for me?
Yuki, you in-game now, creating Empire.
I'm creating a new one.
Cool, cool.
Yeah, same.
Yeah, same. I'm nearly done.
Oh.
Jim, if you're wondering about the different types of travel.
You cut off there. You different what?
If you're wondering about the different types of travel, i.e. the FTL system.
Yeah, I took the starting one, the first one.
Yeah, just the warp one, that's fine.
Yeah.
Just lets you warp point to point, but it's a bit slower. Like the hyperlanes one is like Sins, where each system is connected by a lane, and it's... You can get yourself into trouble if you get like penned in. What system do you use, Yuki?
What
FTL system do you use?
Why is it not? I use either standard or wormhole. Usually.
Syncretic species, what the fuck is that?
Synthetic.
Oh. Syncretic.
Synthetic,
Syncretic.
Syncretic.
Not synthetic, syncretic, yeah.
What's that under?
I think it's because I took a certain, something
ethic.
In my settings.
If you look on the left hand side, Jim, you've got like a list of things that you need to complete. If any of them are in red, they're ones you need to like choose an option for.
Yeah.
I don't like that laugh.
Okay, then to my left. It's good. That's good. Well, I have to fucking... Okay, I can save it. Alrighty then. So now that I've created this magnificent race, I go back to menu?
Yeah, just a bottom left, save, and then done.
And ready. Sorry.
Wow, you're a fucking slug. Right, Yuki, you ready?
Hold on. I picked the wrong thing, and it's mad at me.
Difficulty hard. God damn it, I'm never gonna learn this before I die.
Put it on normal.
I'm gonna actually do my ethics and I'm done.
Ready up. Player Felmore Dog is not ready.
Just because I told you I'm picking my fucking ethics.
Then you said, okay, I'm done.
No, I didn't.
Oh.
That was Jim.
Yeah.
Don't listen to him, he's a fucking one-eyed slug.
You fucking guitar-tard.
I'm another slug.
Guitar-tard is a fish, fish.
A dick fish.
Dick fish, Willie.
You're a fish dick. You like fish dicks?
I like fish dicks, my name's Kanye. How is Kanye?
Black?
Yeah, is he still incarcerated in the mental asylum?
I don't know. I have no idea.
By the way, can I just chuck a little lol in here at Yuki having to pick ethics?
Ethics?
What is love? Wait! That's my fucking avatar.
God damn it! God damn it! That's just too fucking bad, isn't it?
Now you're gonna have to start all over again.
I can't change it now.
I'll change my
name.
Hang on.
I can't change it. I'm called RoboCrabs. I can't change it.
It's fine. It's fine. I'll go with the Octosphere heads.
I would have done, but then I couldn't be RoboCrabs.
Fucking
it's very important to me that I'm RoboCrabs.
RoboCrabs walks.
Because you don't want to catch RoboCrabs.
So are we all actually really immature or something?
Jim, you idiot. I realised the immaturity of that as soon as I said it.
What do I do here?
We're waiting for Dex to actually start the game.
Oh, sorry, I started it.
There we go.
Fuck's sake, Dex!
I've never been a host before! Which is ironic, considering I'm an organic being. Right, let's do this, people. I surrender. Jim, do you know how to play?
No, not at all.
Yuki, suggest we subjugate Jim immediately and move on to conquer the galaxy.
You realise it was still paused, yeah, there you go.
It's fine. So Jim, you need to use your science ship to survey systems.
I don't know how to tell which...
Hit the hotkey O, does that bring a panel up on the right hand side for you?
Oh.
Yeah.
Prince Crown Dalva Dick is the new heir to our empire and we'll take the crown when... Okay.
So yeah, you got that little panel called the outliner on the right hand side, Jim.
It doesn't do anything when I press O.
Oh, you've got a fucking spastic European anti-Brexit keyboard though, haven't you?
Well, every time I press O, just select your science ship. It's got a sanctity icon.
Yeah, but do you have a panel on the right hand side? There's a little world
science
thing.
Science ship ISS subtle.
There's a little world with some lines beside it underneath the top right hand corner. Click on that, it brings you up like a control panel.
Oh, I don't know what you're talking about, but I got my ship selected.
Yeah, there should be a box. He's saying there should be a box on the menu on the right-hand side of your screen called Outliner. It gives you a list of everything that you have control of.
Planets, military fleets.
On the left.
On the right-hand side, Jim. Other left.
If you've not got it open, there will be a little, in the top right corner, underneath the top bar, there'll be a little icon that you can click.
And to be honest, Jim, if you're having trouble with that, you should probably just go and play fucking PUBG.
Okay, I had to press the fucking... like an AI is talking to me to teach me things, I had to press OK and then it pops.
Oh yeah.
That's why I didn't see it.
Right.
And every time it pops up, it disappears.
Sounds like it's kind of to be honest, mate.
Right, so what do I do with my science ship?
So, if you select your science ship on the right-hand side... then right-click your home... If you go to the galaxy view and right-click your home, like, star system, and click survey system...
Never mind, I'll just look it up because like, I can't understand it.
I don't know enough Belgian, like, I could use Google Translate to try and do this.
No, but like, you're saying this, but I have no fucking clue what you're talking about. So I'm just going to follow the tutorial that I've said I will follow. And
yeah, that should stand you in good stead. Plus 1 point for me for using like oldie English.
Oh, is that what you were using?
Yes, stead.
System survey complete.
When you play this game by yourself, Dex, what speed do you play on?
I alternate, like, I normally play it on quite a fast speed.
When I press solo, I tend to have it on fastest and just hit pause every time I need to change research.
Yeah, when a thing comes up, yeah.
There's only really research that you lose out on.
When you've got a couple of planets, you have to manage them quite intensively, though, to like make sure you keep on top of infrastructure and stuff like that to get your production up. Yuki, look on, like, zoom out and just look around your, like, shadow map. Have you got any, like, there's some names of stuff, like, you know, like, Expanse, Cluster, and all the rest of it. What are you near?
Right, I'm at 11 o'clock. It's a circle, I'm at 11 o'clock.
Can you see the Cantharis Miasma? Right at the top of the map?
Yeah, that's at 12 o'clock.
12 o'clock to you?
No, that's just a problem. Look at the map as a whole, if you zoom all the way out, it's like a clock, it's a circle.
Yeah. Where are you in relation to
that? I'm at 11 o'clock on the circle.
Oh, fair play.
Well, maybe between 11 and 10.
Okay.
If you treat that miasma as being 12.
I'm just south of it. If you look at down a bit and to the right, there's an unknown number 45, I'm just south of that black hole.
There's not much point telling me, Dex. I'm playing as a Roboswarm.
I'm a Roboswarm.
Yes, Dex. We can't do diplomacy if we're Roboswarms.
We can between other robots.
Not sure you can.
We just hate organic life, i.e. Jim.
Oh, secret minerals. Oh, tick, come on. Fucking tick so I can start fucking thing building. Son of a bitch. I hate waiting for like 8 minerals. There you go.
Construction complete.
Oh, we start from like really low ages, they start from like age one. That's cute.
Retard bot. I tell you, you bought the synthetic Dawn pack then.
What?
Did you buy the synthetic Dawn DLC?
No.
Hmm.
It might just allow me access to it because...
I've got it. I had it in maybe.
Yeah, and you're the host.
Hostess with the mostest, baby. The other great thing about being a synthetic race, Yuki, is that all planets are habitable 100%.
Oh, really?
Yeah. But you also, your pops don't grow, you have to build them.
You have to build them?
Yeah, so if you go into your planet thingy, click on a tile, build pop, costs 100 minerals to build a robot. Like pop on that thing.
Oh, build pop. Okay.
Yeah, costs 100 minerals to build a thing.
Situation log adjusted.
And you don't need food, good times.
Or happiness. Disco bot is not impressed.
Build RoboCrab!
Reproduce RoboCrab.
These motherfuckers need some minerals, don't they?
Are you finding life as a slug, Jim?
Anomalous surface variable detected.
Sorry, what?
Are you finding life as a slug?
Louis.
Would you say it's not moving very quickly? Would you describe it as...
I'm just reading everything, so it's definitely going not very quickly.
You're a bit of a bookworm, Jim.
Not much, Jim.
Friend of mine got into snail racing.
What, in real life?
Snail racing. He's trying to like figure out ways to make a snail go faster. He figured it'd go faster because it'd be more aerodynamic if you took a shell off. But it turned out it was just pretty sluggish.
Disqualified. Oh my god, that's the worst. Oh. Was that whole thing a lie?
Dex, it ended with the word sluggish.
Are you telling me that you don't have a friend who's into snail racing? Because if you are...
did you seriously not get that joke?
Yeah, I did get the joke, but it's like... maybe it was real. Maybe
you just wanted the snail racing to be real, didn't you?
I've seen snail racing.
Yeah, I made it up.
Fuck.
Sorry about it.
You're not, are you?
No. Like in a little bit.
Do you think it's egotistical or that I called my home planet Holy Desk?
Called it what?
Holy Desk.
Holy Desk.
Holy Desk. And the,
did you notice that there's one of the like auto names for the robot species is like Dekron?
I did not.
Basically, there's a whole lot of deck going on in there.
My star is called the Deck Star. Holy Desk in orbit around the Deck Star.
Were you in the game where the Shroom Race?
Possibly not. I don't think I've played this with you.
Literally, I was literally just naming every single planet a different type of mushroom.
Was your home planet Shiitake?
It was not.
Oh.
I don't know what my home one was, but it wasn't Shiitake.
It should have been.
I think my home one might have been Portobello.
Portobello. Love it.
Yeah, it's remarkable how quickly you start having to Google different types of mushrooms.
Yeah, well, you think your mushroom knowledge is expansive, but once you get past closed cup, open cup, wild, shiitake...
I don't think wild counts.
Well, listen, if you go to Sainsbury's and ask for wild mushrooms, they will take you to something.
You get closed cup mushrooms, button mushrooms, whatever the weird brown ones are, and then chestnut mushrooms, possibly, portobello mushrooms, shiitakes, yeah, there's a couple more that I had that are a little bit more obscure, but what are the magic ones I don't know.
I do understand the irony of me asking you that question, by the way.
I talk shit, I don't take shit.
Oh shit. Time to
build more Robo Crabs!
I love the fact that I lack the fucking influence to even hire a general at the moment. System survey complete.
System survey complete.
There's a severe shortage of resources in my immediate area.
Yeah, same. My home system is like, got +4 energy and +2 minerals, that was it.
I'm like having to focus on building stuff on my home planet to get some resources. Exploration log updated.
There will be a server update at 5 PM. Fuck's sake.
We cannot build these around these. Why? Lacking one minerals. Really?
That's like getting to 99 LPs in LoL.
You'll get me some energy. Gotta be stockpiling that shit.
Complete.
how the hell can my autonomous drones have, like, archaeologist traits?
AI
and gain experience.
This rock is very interesting.
Nah, go back.
How you going, Jim?
Slowly. Very slowly.
Do you, like, get it about your area of influence and, like, surveying planets and stuff?
Well, I've surveyed my system, I've built two mining stations, and I've queued up another mining station and a research station.
Cool. So you see your color splash, which is your Empire's range.
Where do you see that?
So, if you, like, whatever, what color have you got as a background?
I don't know what you mean, like...
So, like, around your home planet, you've got, like, a color splash?
Like, white?
Like, border... What was the primary color that you selected?
I don't know.
It'll be, like, the... It's your... The boundaries of your empire at the moment, and it'll be, like, quite small around your planet.
I don't know, like... Is it the dotted line?
No, the dotted line is like your is your sensor range. There should be just a color, like a background color. Like if you zoom out, it's got your empire name in it.
This done. I don't know.
Go to Galaxy View.
The problem is. Because I use the tutorial thing, is that I keep getting pop-ups. I can't do anything while I haven't checked those pop-ups, because as soon as I click it, it's don't show again, so I won't be able to know what I need to do.
Yeah, it's cool. They're semi-useful, but...
Well, I mean, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing, so might as well do something when I'm doing. I mean, what I'm doing now, I did last time I played, and then I had to, like, start exploring around me, and that's where I fucking hated the game, because I never knew how to go back to where I came from, or what to do exactly with what I just did.
So if you go to, like, down the bottom, yeah, you've got your galaxy map, yeah?
The system thing.
So you, if you're in a system thing, to the right of that is the galaxy map.
Oh, on the left you can actually go back, I guess.
So if you click on the galaxy map, you get, like, your home system in the middle.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, can you see that?
Yeah.
Yeah? So there's a colour around your... Jim, jump on my Twitch stream, I'll show you.
Well, look online, I mean, you can tell me what's going on then.
Okay, cool, what's yours?
I linked it earlier with the black magic stuff.
Oh, right, okay, hang on.
That's what I was like... Trying to get you to watch so you can tell me.
Alright, so yours is more peons, yeah?
Yeah, that's not really my... This is my moon or some shit.
Okay, zoom out.
Oh fuck, there shit is gone. Is this like my influence zone, the white circle?
Right, yeah, okay, so zoom in on your thing, so you see there's Scrotum People Nation. That's your area of influence, so if you zoom in a bit further.
Construction complete.
Zoom right in on your home planet. Yeah, I'm not sure how much of a delay, right, okay. So you see Durabius or whatever, the star to the right?
Yeah.
Okay, what you need to do is send your science ship to that and scan it, survey it.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Okay. Okay, now click on your home planet for a minute. Okay, that's your... So you've got Testiculio 1.
You're laughing at my people, Lex.
I'm not laughing at you. Right, oh, hang on, going. See
The borders, the black and yellow borders.
Okay, those are tiles that you can't. They're tiles that you can't build on. You have to clear them before you can build on them.
Yeah.
So click on. See the mineral tile at the bottom on the bottom row.
This one?
No, bottom row, mineral tile, little jewel, number two.
Okay. Builds.
Yeah. Click on that.
Build a mining network.
Yeah. Build a mining network.
Okay.
That's it. Right, what that will do, that'll enhance that, but you only collect the resources from that tile if you ever pop on it, yeah? Wouldn't worry about them too much, the science ones, just yet. So, you see the guy on the first row, which he's got a blue line underneath it?
Yeah.
On the mineral tile? He's on the bottom left, top there. First column, sorry, second tile with the mineral with one.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, he's building at the moment. Build. Yeah, no, he's growing. That's what that blue line indicates, is that he's growing.
Okay.
Okay. Once he's fully matured, you'll start collecting the resources from that tile. So build on that one. Build on both of those. Build mineral systems thingies.
Mining
networks. Yeah.
Yeah.
And if you go to Planet Summary, not Silos Mining Networks, that's it. And then if you go to Planet Summary, which is the first tab on that screen, that gives you an overview of that planet. Yeah, so you've currently got plus 6 food on that. Right, this is the edicts, Jim, so you can pick one. So you see, on adopt, if you look at adoption effect, that's the first thing. So development speed for your colonies is, so you click, yeah, that's fine. You get, and those points are generated. So you get to pick one of those every now and then. So you've now got on that energy square, you've now got plus 4 energy. If you put a pop on that, you'll start collecting it. And you can move your pops around.
What does that even mean, move your pops around?
So if you can drag your citizens on the surface. You can, if you move, see for instance, the guy beside that one that's growing, you can just drag him and drop him on the other one.
Oh, right, okay.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So if you find yourself short of energy, you can just go and jig your thingies around. Alright, do power plant too.
So I can do this around, isn't it? Power plant 2. Which one do I take though? This one maybe?
No. To be fair, you don't really need energy at the moment, so leave it on mineral production, it's good. Because you, if you look up the top, you've got plus 19, plus 19.
This is how it works. Hydroponics is for food, yeah?
Yeah. So you see that auto Chithan monument? At the top one?
System survey complete. Technological acquisitions.
Yeah.
Yeah, that increases your, so if you look at the top resources, you've got energy, minerals, food, influence, and that little like swirly one, which is unity, mm-hmm. along the very top, which is what you just picked, you know, the one that you just picked a trait for.
Yeah.
Yeah, that increases how much of that you get per tick. So anomalies, if you've got a failure risk that's low, just hit research and your science vessel will do it. If there's a high failure risk, don't, because your science vessel could blow up. Just hit that a commendable initiative, mate. Get rid of it. The habitable world survey box you've got up on the right hand side. The open dialogue box. Yeah, that one. Just say yeah.
Wait. So, like, for instance, now I'm in this place here, and I could see some shit here. Level one, click review.
All right. Have you scanned Darabius with your survey vessel?
Yeah, I did.
Jim, can you get rid of that tutorial?
No. I don't know how.
Just, hang on a sec.
Options maybe?
Yeah, go to op, because it's a pain. Gameplay, tutorial, just put on none. Yeah, go to escape. Settings. Gameplay.
No.
Gameplay tutorial off.
It's done!
And then okay, apply it. You needn't apply it.
I
applied it. Okay, cool. Right. Okay, now on the right hand side, you've now got the what's it called, mate? That outline, and that tells you everything. So it's got your planet, it's got your ships on there, it's got your fleets. Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
So click on your science ship.
Yeah.
And when you've got it selected, right click on Darabius and survey it.
I did it earlier.
What, so it's fully surveyed?
I surveyed, yeah. Wait, so what's it?
Okay, fair play, there's just nothing there. Construction. Pain in the ass. Okay,
that's why I went to Guildbrim to survey that.
So next, go back to your thingy. So just pick another star and just shift click on, click survey. If you look at so in the bottom right hand, left hand corner, when you click on that, you've got the window panel open for the ship.
Yeah, survey system.
And just queue up a few systems that are dark. So shift and that's it. And it'll just go around and survey them. And what you probably want to do now, see that green planet you've got above Gilprim?
Yeah. Yeah.
Click on that.
Mm-hmm. I can build things there.
No, not that one. In the one at Gilbrim, click there. Wait for the... Because I remember on a bit of a delay. Right, that is a planet that you can colonize.
Okay.
So if you go to planet summary at the bottom...
Oh, the colonizers.
Yeah, click colonize. And it costs influence. Just wait for a minute because you get another box that comes up. Click colonize, yeah. And then click Testiculio 1, the little arrow beside it.
Oh, okay. Oh, colony ship, I guess.
Yeah, and it builds a colony ship, and you've got enough as well, I think.
And then no, just... I need 500, and I got
okay, so wait for another, yeah, wait for another tick, and then...
Okay.
Click the colony right. thing. And then click on, like, the third row blank cell.
It's wrong. Oh. Here
you mean?
No,
third
row. The blank cell here.
Yeah?
Wait,
the fuck's
going on? Colonize. No, I'm not researching! I'm not researching!
Why are you not?
I had a brutal fail.
Name it. Bless you.
For fuck's sake.
Your cat sounds really human now.
Oh, there's some places that are inactive.
So what will happen to him? See on Testiculio now, it's like building a colony ship. On your right hand side.
Oh yeah, here. The spaceport.
Yeah?
God damn it, I can't open my fucking whiskey bottle. Glued shut.
God damn.
Yeah, automatically when it finishes it will send it to there.
It'll send it to that and it will colonize it, yeah?
Yeah.
What happens though, when you build a colony ship, while it's active in space, it drains minus 10 from your energy, but you've got plus 19, so you're fine.
Yeah, I'm a fucking energy baller. By the way, like, the red shit, the production errors, this building requires burn pop, blah 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 blah. Is there a way to, like, get more pop?
What do you mean?
Because like now I have like four of those things that are already red. Right?
Yeah, so your pops are growing. See those guys are nearly ready, then more will start. So they just grow at a natural pace, yeah?
Mm.
And you can do research to make them grow quicker. What you want to do, Jim, select your construction ship, right click more peons.
Construction ship.
From the right hand thing.
Yeah? Move here.
And right click more peons and you wanna, oh, you might not have enough, wait for a little bit more minerals. You wanna build your mineral station, mining station there?
Oh.
Which will cost 90, I think.
Where, here, not enough of them, or?
Yeah. So just go back out of the system. You've already got, yeah, but you've got another one. See on Naf Evermore on the left-hand side?
Yeah. So
there, you've got 108 now. If you go, yeah, you can just right-click on the system in Galaxy Mode and it will do it.
Come on, bitch, move. What's going on there?
I actually had to run on this bottle under a hot water tap to get the fucking lid off. And that's how stuck it was.
That's how bottles get stuck up.
System survey complete.
Does it say, it's JD Tennessee Fire?
Oh yeah.
So it's a bit sweet, and it just glues the fucking lid shut.
The heat is a vacuum.
I see your gin and tonic and raise you a whiskey and coke.
Don't make me bust my cracking, ho.
Bust my nuts.
Did you say don't make me bust my crack?
Cracking.
My crabs?
I've got a bottle of cracking, baby.
Mate, you're not going to win a war of the spirits with me.
I've got Kraken and I've got Boston Gin. Bottles alone Kraken could kill an EastEnders star at Christmas, mate.
Okay, where do I start next? So, starting at the bottom, got a bottle of JD, got a bottle of JD Tennessee Fire, I have a bottle of Balvenie, a bottle of Fukushu, a bottle of Yamazaki, a bottle of Johnny Walker Platinum Label, a bottle of Talisker 10 Year, a bottle of Talisker Storm, a bottle of Balvenie, a bottle of Balwini, a bottle of Ocantoshan.
Balwini, Balvenie. You sound like
a bottle of Maker's Mark. That's before I start on the vodka and gin and stuff that's downstairs. I also have multiple bottles of Bombay Sapphire.
Have you noticed that I look significantly older than you because I actually drink my alcohol?
Yeah, you've drunk all yours, I've still got mine.
Lol. You will be the one with the special.
And I have some Pepsi Max here.
Jim's
Pepsi Max 1, Pepsi Max 2, Pepsi Max 3.
It's leg.
Jim was asking me earlier how many Long Island iced teas is sensible in this like a 12-hour period.
What did you say?
Well, it was more of saying, in this many hours, is 10 Long Island iced teas normal? I was like, no Jim, 10 Long Island iced teas never normal.
Yeah, it is.
Nobody drinks 10 Long Island iced teas.
I actually did the math later on with my friend, and yeah, 10 would mean 2.5 bottles of liquor each.
Yeah, and boy.
Probably a bit too much.
Merry Christmas! Everyone. Barfing up. Long Island iced tea.
It's so delicious, though.
Moving away from me, simply happy.
Man, I'm thinking over the fucking holiday Christmas.
So you believe me now?
About
10 Long Island iced teas.
What's in a number? That's what I say.
A lot of shit is in another deck.
Well, I understand. Well, obviously, for me and you at the moment, Yuki, it's our entire existence, the binary code. 1000100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100
No, go back. I didn't mean it. Go back.
Shit. Exploring the universe.
Ship is going on an adventure. I'm not really sure what it's doing, but I can't fucking cancel it, apparently.
You will be able to when it gets back there, buddy.
Yeah, but he's going into uncharted space, like...
He's exploring!
Move here. Move there, yes. Yes, move back. Fucking red door.
Jim, like 5 seconds ago, was saying, I'm going with the fucking universe here. No, don't go into uncharted space!
We don't know what's there.
You maniac!
There could be bad people!
We have it's a great day for the Skurden people nation.
They have discovered the cop.
Welcome to Veterinalia.
Together our people will thrive. I wonder if my fish is still alive. Actually, I don't care. A tartar fish died because Dex was playing computer. No, that's wrong.
I'm really not impressed with the rate at which my machine empire is expanding.
Would anyone mind if I just pop the speed up? One
no, go for it.
There's not a lot going on at this stage. And it's all about the resource tickety boos.
Fucking guy. Wait till I eat my dinner to put the speed up.
Oh, they're not sure if they're going to take company to the World Cup with the Belgian team. Which is kind of understandable, yes.
Yeah, he played for 11 minutes on Saturday. Whatever it was.
Balls are naturally curious.
Ah, yes. The appearance of a comet in the sky above Testiculio has widespread sense of humanity.
It is their fervent hope that wonders like this will someday bring all beings in the galaxy together.
It's a good omen.
It's a balls omen. I can just hear Nixon from fucking Futurama saying that. It's a good omen. A balls omen.
Oh, I got Pilgrim Prime. Forgot about Pilgrim Prime.
Oh yeah. Oh, you've got... Oh yeah, no, Gilpin Prime, see that right, so on the right hand side, Jim, when that bar gets all the way across, you'll be able to build on it.
Yeah, but I still got that same shit with the population stuff. Got this here as well.
Yeah, there's no pops on it yet, the pop will be there when the bar goes all the way across.
So they fix itself, it fixes itself after
Yeah,
a while.
So when that bar on the right hand side gets all the way across, there'll be a pop on the... first structure, and then they'll start expanding.
So if I build something here, pop will naturally...
No, you see your pop's already growing, you can move it around, it's growing on the...
Here.
Yeah, like, and you've also got one on the top left as well. You're growing two pops at a time, that must be a trait you picked. Goddamn slug.
I'm fucking so popular.
I'm a fucking slug.
Did you watch the Newcastle City game the other day, Nex?
I wasn't around for it, mate. Was it good?
No.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Basically, it was so bad that all you could hear was Gary Neville moaning in the commentary because Newcastle weren't even trying to get the ball.
No.
They were just stood in their own box. And you can't get through a stupid wall!
What do you expect there, mate? Seriously, City are absolutely just in a different class.
Mate, they kept Newcastle attacked towards the end of the match and caused some fucking problems. Otamendi cleared off the line.
Yeah?
Yeah. It was an amazing clearance to be able to prepare to him, like. Very nearly a goal for Newcastle. If they played over the whole match, they might have got some out of it.
I just don't know what's happened to Newcastle this, like, season, like, the last...
So what the fuck?
Don't get me wrong, I wouldn't have expected Newcastle to go to the Etihad and play fucking fast-paced attacking football. But it was at St. James' Park.
Yeah, but even so...
Have a go, like.
Yeah, but I don't know. Like, we got our first win in, what was it, 7 or 8 games the other day versus... whatever fucking nobody team that was.
How do you, like, this is weird.
What's up, Jimmy?
Well, mate, the amount of teams that have tried this fucking defensive shit this season doesn't work.
Yeah, but have you not noticed, Dan, that if it's not, like, if you're not a top 6, top 8 team, like, you're literally, when these big teams come to your thing, they literally just play with all men behind the ball. It's like literally just a defensive unit and an attacking unit. Don't even try, they just try and defend fucking and get a point which is dumb because the big teams have got enough talent to fucking thing. You may as well just fucking throw it all in and go for it. Do you know what I mean? Like thingy the other day.
That's what I'm saying. Like, I don't understand why teams are doing this. Like everybody behind the ball, let's all just defend shit.
Yeah, but it's a scared of losing mentality, don't you think? Because you see, against Man United the other day when thingy went two up. Yeah, and then when they were two up, they then fell back into the trap of trying to just defend it for the rest of the match, but it was too early.
Just trying to hold on to it, yeah.
But you know a team like Man United are going to go to the 90th, 93rd minute. Like, and I did laugh at Mourinho. Like, I understand why he said it, but the context that they took it in was well funny. You know that he, like, hasn't had enough money to spend.
Oh, that was so funny.
Yeah, but he meant relative to, like, Man City, obviously, like, to try and keep up with a team like Man City, but... Like obviously, it just came across as a massive like you're a cunt moment.
Lex.
Yeah, mate.
Like I've clicked on like I'm surveying a whole bunch of planets and like I found.
You can't build on that because it's not in your influence ring, mate. Go zoom out.
Wait, what the fuck is this now? Incoming transmission. Lord Cantinarius, they greet you.
Ooh, you made a friend. Lord Cantinarius Dick. Is that the name you fucking reading?
Alright. And I built a colony ship, and it's called Krabby Nesta.
So, I can't look because of this.
Right, go to your thingy for me. Your galaxy map.
Is it the blue one?
Yeah, blue one down the bottom.
Alright.
Zoom out, galaxy
how
map.
How do I increase that?
Alright, so basically what you do... You increase that by colonizing planets. So, for example, see Upfarvis, to the south of Gilprim.
Oh, here,
green,
yes.
Green planet. You could colonize that.
All right. So
to expand your borders, or you could build more. You could build a spaceport at Gilprim. That will also increase your borders.
Wait, how do I do that again? That's like Upfarvis.
So yeah. Click on the green planet. And then go to the planet summary.
Research.
No, not the research. The actual green planet to the left. That's it. Habitable. Click on that.
All right.
Research that.
Okay, let's colonize.
Yeah.
And then I just click on this colony ship, and I colonize into.
Yeah, and then select your. Oh, that's a good planet, Jim. Select like one of the.
So I go there.
Yeah, and select like one of the empty cells because it will take the. No, not that one. Not the. Not the one with purple. We'll cancel it because that's a bit.
No, it's not the purple one. It's the one below it. That I did.
Yeah, that's perfect. That's perfect. So remember, I'm on a what's it called delay.
Yeah.
So also, if you click on Gilprim Prime on your right hand outliner.
This is where I took. Gilprim Prime.
On your right hand. On your right hand thing.
Oh. Yeah. Sorry.
Yeah, your control like panel on the right hand side.
Yeah, I got two pop doing this minerals thing here now.
Okay, go to spaceport.
Yeah.
The tab down at the bottom.
And build some missile defense modules?
No, just...
Let's build spaceport.
Yeah.
Okay.
Build so select the missile thing, yeah, and then build spaceport. That will also increase your borders as well, and it'll also increase the amount of ships that you can build.
Alright.
Okay, if you look at your fleet capacity is at the top. It's the furthest right resource on the top bar. 3 of 15.
It's 15, yeah.
Yeah, so that'll increase that. And you should probably build some ships as well, Jim, from the spaceport at Morpiones, like to get that up to 15, because you're going to get a thing soon with space pirates, in which you're going to need to
defend. Space pirates?
You're going to need to defend yourself, yeah.
You protect space pirates.
So what do I build? I guess. Corvettes?
Yeah.
military service settlement established. Construction complete.
How goes your empire, Yuki?
Ah?
How goes your empire, Yuki?
Painfully slowly.
Hmm.
I'm not sure that's game speed or whether it's just.
We can tip up to fastest, probably, if Jim's alright with that.
I don't mind so much, I'm just saying I'm not sure whether it just feels slow or whether it's actually that I'm being slow, you know what I mean?
Pop it up to fastest for a bit just to like, get some research in and stuff.
My science ship is called Krabby Seeker.
Planetary alert.
Krabby is the best name.
What's going on there? Military power? Is there a fight or some shit?
Krabby!
Construction complete.
That's just your fleet, Jim.
Construction complete.
It automatically puts all the ships I'm building, military ships, into the military fleet, right?
Yeah, because they're stationed there. If you click on that as well, Jim, you can assign an admiral.
That's the first thing I actually did, I think. Yeah.
Okay, fair play.
That's our project complete.
Construction complete.
Spaceport of Holy Desk has completed its build.
Technological acquisitions.
So do I start building science ships and shit like that on the new planets as well then?
I normally go for about 2 science ships because they run out of usefulness relatively quickly when you have surveyed all around you.
Yeah.
Worth having a second one though for getting your surveys up around your home planet, etc.
Look, you asteroid! You've been destroying my planet!
Construction complete. Can't remember to build them pops.
Yeah, I know, you got to really, like, because they still take fucking ages.
Pops and power plants, pops and power plants. Pylons and probes.
Construction complete. Executing invasion protocols. Situation log adjusted. Communications alert.
Oh.
Just got contacted by a random, like, species. Oh, I got quiet.
Construction complete.
Oh wow, this guy's got some systems.
What's the Frontier?
The Frontier Outpost is like, it takes territory for you, or your planning would, but it's a station that you build and it costs you influence.
Okay. Let's try that.
Whoa, something just attacked my science ship and I don't know what.
Was it this crazy slug?
Got attacked by an ether drake.
Oh shit, that didn't
sound not okay with that.
Doesn't sound very good.
So how can you increase your fleet size?
Space stations, research.
Construction complete.
And I think you get a direct, there's a direct correlation between how many pops you have active. If you hover over fleet size, yeah, it tells you a breakdown of how your fleet, your current naval capacity is made up. So I've got a base of 10. One extra from pops and 15 from spaceports.
So the more planets you colonize and build spaceports, the bigger the
with,
size.
Yeah, and the more pops you have. Everyone alright with the speed still? There's a little bit more happening in my thing, you know.
A lot more is happening.
Shall I go down? I'll go down to fast for a bit.
Sure.
What's going on?
Communications alert.
Oh shit, I just traded star charts with this dude and he, like, let's open up a fuckload.
Hostile fleet detected.
What the fuck, Jim? Go out, zoom out, where's that?
Well, I was trying to read what's going on with...
Go back to your galaxy map for a minute.
There, Morpionis, hostile fleets, pirate fleets.
What?
Okay, I should be able to deal with that.
Oh, right.
Independence?
Hover over it?
It's just pirate fleet, is it?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's 168, so your own score is 957, so you should decimate that, mate.
How do you work? Like, how do you...
So you just move your thingy fleet like any other. Select your thing and then right-click on the enemy and it will go to it.
Yeah, I don't get any information though when I right-click.
Right-click.
No. Like this? Left-click.
Yeah. Oh. I don't know.
And now?
Yeah. Click on it. However you execute commands.
I don't know what's going on.
That's a battle thing between your station and your thing. You need to
select your
thing or void your fleet.
Yeah.
Your fleet on the right hand side.
Oh, they're going for it.
They're on inbound. Yeah, yeah, they're moving. That's it. So there's nothing you. There you go. They're in. So if you zoom in, Jim, you'll see them fighting. Pretty neat.
You think it's over?
System survey complete.
Now what you can do, Jim, is you can research the wreckage and it will boost your research using a science vessel. So you see that
science ship.
Yeah, get a science ship and right click on if you select the science ship first
research
on the right hand side.
Okay.
and that whatever was in that wreckage, you'll get a research boost. Oh shit, I just discovered. Oh. Okay. I've got two empires right fucking next door to me. Scrotum People Nation is one of them. Hello, Jimbit.
Hello.
You better fucking greet me nice, Jimbit. Good. Well, the good thing about this meeting is we can now have a reset.
Fuck you! Completely destroy the shit out of you. Get out of a fucking game, you piece of shit.
accept that research agreement. A lot of this planet called Heezy. I'm just going to go back down to normal speed, I'm just going to go for a quick piss.
I know where he is, Dan.
If only I could kill him fast enough. Power is an absolute bitch with these robot peoples.
System survey complete.
Right, going back up to fastest.
I accepted the thing that you sent. I don't know what the fuck.
That was a research agreement, Jim. It'll just boost us a bit.
Construction complete.
Do you need any minerals, Jim?
No, I don't really think I do.
Anomalous surface variable detected.
Mm-hmm.
Got a pretty badass fleet, Jim.
Hmm?
Got a pretty nice fleet size, man.
Yeah, just corvettes.
Yeah, I know. Like, by comparison, I'm on, like, 352 military strength.
Yeah, probably got that fucked on of other things.
Not really.
Then maybe I should just go and fuck your shit up?
Oh, shit.
Spaceship upgrade.
You done any diplomacy with the guys to the south of you or east of you, Jim?
No, not really. I've helped
so much
diplomacy. The mining station.
I got wicked burns coming through.
Got the what?
This guy asked me if I've learned to count yet, or are I still stuck on ones and zeros?
Lol.
Savage.
My journey.
Nice. Destroyers, how do I get destroyer technology?
So if you've got destroyer, have you researched it?
I don't know where to find it.
So if you go to your you have to research it, it comes up as a research, like to get destroyer.
Just give me, destroyers, I'm actually doing that now.
What?
114 months remaining.
Yeah, so once you get that, and you've got level 3 spaceports, you can build destroyers.
Yeah, I need to get that before I can do level 3 spaceport, basically.
Yeah. And you need a level 3 spaceport to build it. Decline, you little bitch.
God damn!
Demanding fucking tribute. Robots do not have a sense of yell, my damn mate.
Construction complete.
Oh, what is this?
What?
God damn it, X! Starting to like expand a bit too close to my borders, bitch!
Oh, really? Your technological and biological distinctiveness will be added to our own.
There's like some kind of vessel that passed in my space.
Ooh, space, bitch.
Spinach? What is this? Tribute demands.
What is that piece of shit?
Construction complete.
There will be no tribute, Jimmy.
So...
You are the tribute now, Dave.
How does this shit work?
Worthwhile contribution there. Are you red by any chance? Robo Crab Swarm.
After successfully translating their language, we have established communications with the Error 404, please pay the desks, diplomatic tunnels, and all hostilities have been terminated. Target identified as a non-organic, standing down.
Robro. Get it.
No,
minerals! Oh, do you need minerals?
I need everything.
Do you have spare energy by any chance?
I have -5.
Oh.
I mean, I have energy, but I'm currently utilising it to perform on minus 5.
How much doth thou have?
1,300. Stock out.
Do you want to swap 500 for 500 bins?
Oh, there we go. I fixed my energy. I don't need those. I don't need resources anymore.
Can I nick some energy credits of you then?
No.
Robo Crab, you have annoyed me. Robo Crab bad. Robo Crab bad. Robo Crab has angered.
I'll do you a 500 spot.
Huh?
I'll do you a 500 for 500.
Oh, wicked man. Set it up. Or do you want me to do it?
You do it.
Which is passive aggressive speak for I don't know how to set up trade deals.
It's passive aggressive speak for I'm busy designing a destroyer.
Oh god.
Nah, not that. Not 6 dick. Boom.
That's how people get fucked up. Thank you, Old Bean. Might as well do some diplomacy with you, Old Beans, as well, about the old... where are we? Star chart of a trade deal.
Stop speaking in riddles, man!
I'm going to offer you a trade deal as well, mates, just so we can benefit from our research.
Unemployed spot, what the fuck is that? Okay,
it just means you've got a tile developed that you're not.
Ah, research agreement, good shout.
Yeah, I'm also going to send you over a star chart agreement, Yuki, so you can see what I've explored and I can see what you've explored. And likewise, Jimby of the Scroton people.
What do I do with somebody that's unemployed?
You need to build them something to do. Develop a tile for them.
What?
Develop a tile for them.
Develop a tile.
To build them something to work on.
Yeah, but if there's nothing on that tile.
Yeah, but like, so if you build like a power station, then you'll generate power from that slot, if that makes sense.
You can still build tile improvements on a blank tile.
It just means there's no base
to work on. So I can still do something with it.
I am surrounded by friends. Well, those minerals didn't get me far.
What didn't?
Those minerals didn't get me far.
Lol. Jim, communicate. Offer trade deal. Information, star chart. Information. Oh, we should just do active sensor links as well. Yuki active sensor link thingy coming your way as well.
What?
Just means like you see what I see, so I see what you see.
Oh, active sensor link.
Yeah, boom.
So between us, we've pretty much uncovered everybody.
Yeah, I think so.
I'm assuming Scrotum People Nation is Jim.
I would hope so. If a computer AI has come up with that, I want a refund. Frankly.
Oh, what? This motherfucker closes borders?
Imagine meeting the Scrotum people and not being impressed.
No Scrotums allowed!
Your Scrotum displeases like us!
He banned Scrotum people from his space.
United Lethrepian Union. Looks like it might need to die in a fire, Yuki.
Which one?
Blue, just to the north.
Oh, side. The north one. Yeah.
Jesus Christ, so many people want to talk to me.
It's currently triple equivalent on me, which is annoying me. But I'm just dying on destroyers, and I really, really fucking need...
Oh, this guy's pissed off with me.
...some shell.
Quake and fear, aliens come for your doom approaches. The Klagian Bloodborn will cleanse this galaxy of every misbegotten scene of civilization that pollutes it with their presence. Test the Kulia one shall burn.
Lord Cuntinacious Dip greets you. No, Cuntinarius Dip greets you.
Who's friend you? What are they called?
I don't know, some fucking weirdos.
The ones to the left of you, the Klagian Bloodborne.
The Klagian Bloodborne. Oh yeah, he's a dick.
He's such a dick, man.
He is a dick. Yes, he just talks shit.
All day long.
Talks a lot of smack, man.
Look at me. Fucking hell, colonizing this piece of shit is taking forever.
Colonizing a planet is not an overnight thing, Jim.
Your arrogance has overtaken you, sir.
Let's colonize the ships. Colonize.
Look at the blasé way in which Jim's now colonizing.
Colonize. Become the band of brothers from this fucking map.
A blah blah. How'd you like them apples, Jimmy?
Fuck your apples.
Need more fucking minerals.
Can do another 5 for 5, old bean. I'm running low on energy. I'm just trying to.
Yeah. Go for it.
All right. Cool.
Jürgen would say.
Kloppers?
Boom.
Boom. Under factions, there's something noble privilege vanguard.
Yeah, what happens with the with that is you start to get political like splintering. So you got to try and keep them happy.
categories of people that want different things. It's not often a big issue, but if you start like, basically if you start off with like all your ethics for your government being like, they're going to be nice people, and then you start like, what the fuck, bombing your nearest neighbour for no apparent reason, then your people will get upset in your factions, because they'll be like, this is not what we signed up for.
Fucking block my thing. My borders to these guns.
Fuck out of my space, piece of shit.
The Yundar Union is currently quite overwhelmingly...
Oh, military fleets are start getting like ships in not the places I want them to be. How do I do that?
What are you saying, Jim?
Right.
You can merge your fleet, so if you select two fleets using shift click, you can...
It's doing it automatically, apparently. So that's good.
That's green news.
Let's see. Spaceport.
Planetary surface settlement established.
Note to dependents, the desk has run out of minerals.
Yeah, lost the other minerals.
Don't give me an eye on minerals to trade, that's why I keep taking yours.
No, I'm just saying that supply has run V-dry Albin. Jim, why are you sitting on 3.5k fucking energy, you little bastard?
I'm in the process of remedying my mineral problem. Who the fuck are you and what are you doing in my... Excuse me? What are you in the superior technology? What the fuck are you doing over here?
Who?
This is my space. There's a little you and Dar Union. Freaking gimp. There's built one like right here.
Oh, Inust. Shit. Looks like that's gonna be our first war.
But he's actually too far.
From what?
I think we do Pygian first.
Yeah. Either that or the United, the North guys are a bit smaller.
As long as he doesn't ally with Clagian. He's rivaled with Clagian, we'll leave him alone. We'll do it afterwards because he'll be isolated.
What are Clagian and Uindar doing?
Clagian is rivaled with fucking everyone, mate.
Is he?
Yeah. I'm going to declare rivalry with him, actually, to get a bit of influence going.
Yeah, same.
What do I build on the purple ships?
Batharian power plant, if you've researched it.
I guess it's something that you have to get in research.
Yeah. Oh my god, Yuki, you taking... I'd sent a fucking colony ship to William Prime.
Yeah, but you got to remember, I can't really expand. Because I'm in between you and...
No, no, I'm just saying that is a fucking... look at that, plus 10 mins is a fucking absolute...
Yeah, I know. I don't need that advice.
Yo, low.
Construction complete.
Just gonna build myself an extra ship and send it to get a friendlier outpost, so I'm just to stop this fucker expanding. I suggest you get your science ships up to the right north bit next to the Trumpian Union.
Yeah, I need to build.
See if there's anything there you can take to stop them expanding with the Trumpian outpost.
Yeah, I need to build some wormholes.
influence. You're having a jiggle, mate.
To what?
War declared by Gladium.
On you.
Yeah.
By clagging on you, yeah?
Construction complete. Special project complete.
Don't have the fucking minerals with a shit. I wasn't expecting this to kick off just yet.
Yeah, I'm expanding my fleet, mate. I'm going to send the first legion over to... Oh shit, I need to expand my... I need to get my wormhole network to cover into your space.
It's gone into one of our systems with a 2k strong fleet. I can't contest that.
That's fine, I'm coming.
Do I need to do something?
No, don't. You don't have to do it again. Got that transport fleet with him as well, little shit. Well, I'm gonna face fuck you, mate. I am gonna absolutely face fuck you.
I need to send you a, what's it called? A diplomatic thing to build wormholes in your,
Yeah, do it. Just do it.
When you go to the army step somewhere, and you click like the defense army into that, does that like affect the armies that are there, or does
okay,
that...
so defense armies, when you do planetary combat, Jim, you send assault armies to a planet, and whatever you've got there in as a defense will like counter it, if that makes sense.
Okay. But you need to have fleets there, yeah?
No, they're not fleets, they're like ground station units, garrisons.
Okay. So I can get the upgrade regardless if I have things there or not.
Yeah.
Like, there's automatically something. Okay.
Fuck's sake, he's taken that planet already.
Sorry, what are his war goals, mate?
Seed planets.
Well, all of them?
Pretty much, yeah.
Okay, fine. What's his main fleet strength?
2k.
Okay, I've got what's your...
I have to be war decked by you and our union as well. With the same fucking shit.
Jim, probably going to need some of your military power.
Yeah, just tell me what I need to do exactly.
Just
like,
head over to Yuki Space. Have you met Yuki yet?
Nope.
Yeah, I see his face. I'm going to head over to Wither.
Yeah, head to Wither.
Just right click and it moves, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh fuck, I don't engage again. I didn't want to run and head to my spaceport.
Just avoid them for the minute, Yuki.
I can't avoid them, I'm engaged with them.
Are you serious?
Construction complete.
I'm just retreating my fleet.
Okay.
Only thing I could do. They're engaging my fucking whole planet, mate.
Yeah. What was your fleet strength?
I had like a 1.7k fleet.
What have you got left?
Well, I had to retreat when it got down to like 1k. What my spaceport's only 1.5k, it's not going to beat this fleet.
I've got 800 moving in.
And I'm at minus 33% on this fucking war so far, so... my spaceport's not even dead then, what the fuck? Why is my spaceport doing no damage?
VX2291, your home your home thing.
Yeah.
It's not moving my fleet, I don't know why.
Where's your fleet, Yuki?
Next door.
Okay.
There's only 1k, there's only 1k of the last.
Yeah, but I've got 800, if we engage together we might be able to take them. Right, I'm in VX.
Going again now.
Right, so where are you coming in from?
Bottom. See, that's me on the right.
Perfect. Oh no, right, there's a 2.2k right. Fleet.
Oh, fuck's sake! No, my fleet's just fucking force engaged on the fucking transport fleet.
It's fine.
Nothing I can do about it.
It's fine, I'll come in with you.
Nothing I can do. Game's fucking hardened, man.
See you,
we're not gonna beat that 2.2k fleet.
Depends how it's made up.
Of a lot more ships than we've got, and they use lasers, so I'll get fucking boned. And I'm retrieving my fleet, just gonna fucking die. This is so dumb.
Who are we engaging? The Lunar Union?
There's like
Lunar Union and Cardian Bloodborne.
Where's your fleet, Jim?
On the way, but... I'm still kind of confused on how this... It's two jumps out. Like two...
That's so bullshit. If my fleet had gone to the spaceport like I told it to... then I would have been able to defend the system, but they just force engage. It's fucking stupid.
They're not in there anymore. VX.
You got to war deck them, by the way, you know that?
No, I don't know that.
They are in there.
X slash
like, there's like 4,000... there's like 4,000 strong fleets in there.
Well, I got 1170, so...
Yeah, I've been war decked by fucking two of them, so... Not a lot I can do about it.
Well, I've just war decked Clegg.
I can only declare rivalry, insult, or close borders on them.
Communications alert.
I'm just gonna insults. I guess.
What, you can't war deck them?
Nope.
Did you... You're not a pacifist, are you, Jim?
I'm a pacifist.
Thank you.
the fleet just keeps getting fucking bigger. I just can't keep up with the fucking production.
My fleet is there, burned that I can't do shit.
But you can't ward. Why can't you ward it, Jim? Hang on. Because you're a fucking... You can't declare war on people because you chose to be a fucking fanatic pacifist, you mentalist.
Well, I didn't know that when I started the game. I was trying to not get harassed early on so I could, like, learn how this worked.
You've ended up being a conchi.
What is that?
Conscientious objector. You can only defend wars that you've been declared, like, that have been declared on you, basically.
Can I, like, assist you or something?
Only if you get war debt.
War on defensive pacts. I can't even do all that.
You can't negotiate with robots.
Okay. And there's a Klagan Bloodborne that's just showed up in war.
We're gonna try and pop his fucking transport fleet before it gets No, it's gone.
Okay, so I know that's for next time. So basically, I won't be able to be of any help to you guys.
You just, because of your ethics, mate, you can't you can't ward it, that's all.
Research storage flow. What? Oh, I've got a lot of fucking research.
Sweet.
Can't get anywhere near that fleet size. Look at the fucking state of it now. That was a 6k fleet.
Yeah, that's nuts.
That's retarded. Right, I've got a plan.
What's the plan?
Go on the offensive.
Proper northern.
No, seriously, I'm going to force them to pull out of my fucking own system. I'm going to force at least one of those fleets to pull out, and then I'm going to run away.
Yeah, hit and run tactics. Try and get one of the smaller fleets by its own.
Actually, I don't want to do this. I want to go
Fuck, two people died, two scientists died.
Old age, mate.
Communications alert.
Fucking assholes.
Unfortunately, I currently have
11
drone grid armies.
Usually, you're in a position to give me some energy, mate.
I'm not in a position to give you anything, mate.
Jim, can I get some energy off you, mate?
Yeah, how do I do that?
Oh, that's fine, I'll set up a trade deal, mate.
I got a lot, so...
I'm just gonna
ask for like 2,000-3,000.
I know, yeah, I've got...
We're gonna start with a ruin of my fucking buildings in a minute.
Thank you, man.
Right, keep an eye out for one of those fleets leaving.
I'm sat at Bithrus.
It's a 3k fleet, so I can't fight it.
I've got, I'm at 1.3.
So basically what I need to get off before he gets here is what I'm saying. Gonna bring in more fucking... We need an extra transport ships. Well, I'm bombing this planet, but not really doing much.
People don't like you, man. What the fuck?
Mm. Exceeded my fleet capacity.
Construction complete.
I'm at minus 30 fucking...
I'm at minus 15 energy, so... Somebody's invited me to a non-aggression pact. Prime Architects! It's just out there ruining all my buildings.
Right, what have you got up to in terms of fleet size, Hugh?
Not at all. I'm having to build armies at the same time, so...
Well, what have you got available to you?
1.8.
Okay, I'm gonna... By the time all's said and done, I'm probably gonna have about the same.
Minerals.
Mm-hmm.
This energy thing is gonna fucking kill me if they don't. Oh shit, the fleet's gone. That's it? No, it's still there. Fuck's sake, I haven't lost my fleet detected and shit myself.
That's on my thing, I think. But I don't see it. Invading hostile fleets. Oh, it was down there. Okay. It's south over here.
I just haven't got the minerals to fucking build anything.
Alright, I've got basically a 2k fleet.
There's one of the fleets is left.
Do you reckon we could gangbang one of them?
It's 3.4k fleets in Hulligan.
In where?
I don't know which way it's going.
Where's your fleet, mate?
It's in Salax now. I've just moved mine to Geront.
Roger that.
See where it's going?
Yeah. One's inbound. It's going to
call. Send it to Amist, I think.
Yeah, that's out of my jump range. We could go to Salax and ambush it on the way. He might come back to Salax. We could ambush it.
We'll go to Salax then.
Yeah, get on Salax and get on the, like, in between the core and the Ras Zaban gate.
Why is my fleet not fucking merging? Winding round from FTL. Now fucking move on. Behind me, fuck's sake. Dex, get over here.
Huh?
Dex, yeah, your machines get destroyed.
I'm not at war with them.
They jumped in on me.
Who in Dar?
Yeah, I think it's gone. That's the fleet I was talking about.
Yeah, I'm not at war with them, mate. I only war decked the, what's it called?
Oh,
the,
fuck's sake.
The, Claggians. That is
pretty... Right, I would've lost my fleet there anyway, then.
That's a fairly...
I would've been fighting by myself.
That's a pretty...
But now I don't have a fleet on my whole planet. So now that's gone.
Yeah, that, to be honest, this game is fairly over.
Should we do another game? Because, like,
yeah.
I didn't know about the whole...
Jim was a pacifist!
Hippie settings.
No nukes.
Fucking gangbang.
Wow! That's just fucking rage quit. It's just like trying to make friends with people and shit.
Fuck you, Jim.
Shut up, you fucking fluffy bunny.
I can't believe this is how you treat me.
After all these years.
What is the server name, Dex?
It's called Dex.
Why is he the server name?
Did you find him?
Just right click on me, Billy.
Just like... Can I just use Steve Prince? Where what? Dex has disappeared.
Mm-hmm.
In the shift tab, you're not on the fucking...
Maurice!
There you go.
Invite you to back in.
No, you're up.
Right, Jim, I would suggest a shift in your thinking as an empire.
I wanna take the script and people wanna edit them. Wait, edit.
Where is it?
I am also going to...
Capital B, you cretin.
Fanatic militaristic. And...
Time to destroy the Matrix.
Oh, shit. Right, Jim, go to edit.
Yeah, I'm already doing it.
Okay, so I'm lagging.
Should I change this?
Government and ethics.
And authoritarian.
Not necessarily fanatic militarist. You could go, yeah, you can have one orange trait and one green trait, so you could go like fanatic militarist and be a xenophile maybe, or a materialist.
Materialist?
Yeah, like, because then you get more, if you look at the perks that you get. Look at the green inner circle, just hover over them.
Yeah. Alright. And authority doesn't have to change anything. I guess, democratic.
Like, slaves kind of makes things a little bit more complicated as well. I see that you had latest.
Yeah, I love slaves.
Don't go...
I love them to death!
So what have you got selected on your inner circle, Jim?
My inner circle.
The green one.
Ethics.
Yeah.
Xenophile. Genetic military.
Yeah, that should be good. And then what, hang on, what are the bonuses you're getting from your things? Your functional architecture is what? Gives you what?
What?
The right hand civics panel. Hover over each of those for me.
Oh, the building cost minus 15. And synchronic evolution.
Does what?
Start the game with four pups being of another subservient species.
Yeah, maybe go with
slaves.
Okay, I'll remove both of them. What do I think?
I would go for one that gives you minerals. Just go, remove both of those and just... what have you got? What's the efficiency bureaucracy?
What?
Efficient bureaucracy or whatever that is.
Core sector systems plus two.
What about distinguished admiralty?
Fire rate plus 10%, evasion plus 5%.
Yeah, that's good.
It's good for rangers.
Yeah, but... Scroll down. What else have you got? Have you got anything?
Capture politics influence monthly.
I mean, to be honest, the core sector systems is pretty good for if you expand quite a lot.
Which one was that?
Efficient bureaucracy or whatever.
Captured politics, monthly interest plus one.
Yeah, that's also good. Is there any there for like minerals and stuff?
Building costs minus. Empire minerals production plus 10%.
Yeah, that's good.
Alrighty then. So I want to keep authority on imperial, yeah.
Depends what how you. If you look at the bonuses for each of those, just depends how you want to .
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'll just keep that. Whatever. Save.
Cool.
Yes. Save successfully. Okay. Back. Back to menu. Already then. Oh my god, there's fucking mushroom.
He's a fun guy.
No need for that reaction.
There is no reaction at all. However, I have now the fruit. I'll be up. Look here.
Based on that, I reckon we should be maybe focusing on just getting big fleets up and finding each other ASAP. Maybe form a federation real quick.
Oh, I need you ready. Sorry.
You piece of shit, Jim.
Duck meter!
Meternado! What the fuck?
You fucking retarded hippie.
Everyone begin. Select your researches and then we'll hit go.
Mm-hmm. Oh, red. Fuck.
It's paused still, bud.
I didn't realise I didn't even load it in.
Dim computers now, it's a well quick meet.
Fuck yeah. Green breach.
My niggy niggy. Racist, sorry. Let me know when you guys are good to go.
I'm ready to go.
Bosh it on fastest for a bit, just to get ticks and minerals. We'll reduce it when the shit starts occurring.
Sure, a shitload of stuff for my science ship to do, and sit on the construction ship. Level 3 anomaly.
Shout if you want it slowed down, guys.
Blah!
Jim, you need to communicate clearly.
This game is too damn fast!
I'm a slug.
Come on, gang, give me some resources, for fuck's sake.
Then.
Sounding like Jim Carrey, not Jim 6. Looking at the universe, I'm at the center at 3 o'clock.
Ah, of course you are.
Do you mind me, Jim?
The center of the universe.
Error 404.
Guys, he's in the center of the universe.
Actually, Jim, zoom out so I can see where you are.
No.
I'm watching you, Jim. Baby.
What?
Fucking Antar just showed up.
Oh shit! He's got Stellaris, isn't he?
He has got Stellaris.
What the fuck just happened?
Construction complete. system survey complete. Construction complete. System survey complete.
I'm going to for a piss while I wait for my minerals to group.
Fucking great. Ball of gym. I'll reduce to normal speed just in case any shit happens.
Good to fucking know.
Just reviewing my memory banks from the last game, as I'm a robot, and I still have bad memories.
Resources
here, yes. Pro 10 start. Where are you on the clock, old bean?
You know, I'm going to go off the walk. I am at... just below 3 o'clock.
Just above 3 o'clock, okay, you're north of me then.
Below 3 o'clock.
Oh, you're just south of me then. Do you see a system called Dayrum or Ukrichi?
Are you playing as the machines again?
Yeah.
Okay. If you're on machines, we can't communicate, can we?
No, that's a trait, mate. There's a trait which is no biological thing which
puts right.
It's one of their ethics, like the ethics choices. Just means you can't interact with any biological stuff.
Non-machine race.
But you're a fun guy, and Jim's a slug. And together...
I am a fungus. We are a fungi. Well, you're right. I am a fun guy.
That is where I was going.
System survey complete.
We should fucking roleplay our races, baby. Oh yeah. 1 plus 1 is 2 minus 1 is 1. Quick maths. Fucking hell, Jim, you piss in a river or something, bro.
What?
I said you piss in a river or something, bruh.
Why?
Are you back now?
No, well, yes.
Well, I can hear that, but, you know, I've been sitting here on normal...
Exactly, so why would you ask, you piece of shit? You
piece of shit. Not assist research, that's lame. Click on the little... no, go back into your research screen.
I already did that like ages ago.
It's fine, it's fine, you can change it.
Oh.
Like, just so you don't waste 20 months. Go into your research screen, top.
Where do I click on?
Hot the F4.
Well, yeah.
Or just the test tubes up the top. That's it, and then see the little recycle button, that one, yeah. Change research. Bottom right of that panel.
Oh, right.
Okay. That piece, yeah, yeah, underneath that. It's like
energy storage capacity or energy storage capacity?
Whatever the middle one was.
Yeah.
Fusion reactor, yeah?
Yeah.
So Jim, now that you've got mining network, so you can just click the yellow arrows in the corner if you want to upgrade them.
Oh, it automatically does it.
Okay. But it'll cost you minerals for upgrade, so.
All the empty ones. I should build things on it as well, even if there's nothing in there.
Yeah, but not necessarily yet, because you have to have pops to mine them anyway, so just develop your planets in time with what pops you've got coming.
Don't be fooled by the pops that I got.
He's just Yuki from the block. Used to have an army, now it's just bits in space in a former game.
Used to have a mushroom, now I've got a lot.
Man's not hot.
Spaceport
fire, shit, motherfucker. Oh
shit. Technological acquisition successful.
Yeah, this building is inactive. And I can build a pop.
Scientist 51 has gained new skills. Way to go making a name for yourself, Scientist 51.
What the fuck? I got a planet named Belgium near me.
Oh shit, destroy. Oh no, that's your planet.
Intel level medium? What?
I would say that's generous.
It's pretty funny because earlier I had a planet called Trappist. And I don't know if you remember.
Yeah. I've seen planet Trappist before actually.
What's that number?
It's the closest system or whatever, like that they found where there's like were like six habitable planets within the habitable zone, of which three had water.
How far away is Richard Branson from colonizing it?
Oh, very far away. It's like extremely far, but it's the closest they found so far.
Way behind Elon Musk.
Yeah.
Come on, bitch. Why are you not colonizing yet? Yay, colonizing.
Planetary settlement. It's a great day for the Squared People Nation.
Lol, I've just colonized at exactly the same time. It's a great day for the Aero 404, please pay the desk.
System survey complete.
Dex.
Yes.
You know, normally when you build something and there's no pop, you get a bar that loads and then pops spawns there. But in the case of a basic science lab, that doesn't seem to happen.
Anomalous surface variable detected. What do you mean?
Like if you build something somewhere and you don't have a pop there, there's a loading bar, yeah? Would it still pop spawns there? Or did I miss
it? No, so you see that, right, see your bottom left, you've got two pops with blue bars.
Yeah.
Those are the ones that are spawning, so they're about to become active pops.
Ah, right, so once they do,
the orange bar is construction, so it's how far that building is being constructed. So you can move those pops when they're ready. You can, in fact, you can move them now. And when
they're ready,
yeah, just pop him on your science lab and one on the mineral thing. So there's a pop now. It's just started to spawn on your mineral thing for +5. But you can swap them out now.
Yeah, I swapped them out. So this one will become active then.
Yeah, but not for a while. So put the active one on the plus 5 minutes. That's it.
All right, but it still says a production error.
Yeah, because when the blue bar is full, he'll become an active pop. He's a spawning pop until that blue bar matures.
I'll still keep this one there. Put this here.
Yeah, because he's going to take like a year to spawn.
Fuck it, son of a bitch. Oh, so there are planets you can't colonize.
Zoom right out, Jim.
Construction complete.
Okay, you're below Yuki. Bless you.
This guy has a serious fucking pop-up problem.
Primitive civilization.
So you can build a research outpost and it contributes towards your society research. If it's within your borders, which it ain't.
Anomalous surface variable detected.
Thank you.
So if the habitability of the planet is 0%, it means it can't...
Well, your pops will not be happy there. You won't. You barely have any productivity.
So you can't build a thing there.
You can't. Yeah, you can't colonize those. You can only colonize the ones that have the little planet beside them. See that planet underneath, Jim? The green one. That's your. That means it's a research. Like you get society research from it. If you build a station there.
Yeah. What the fuck is that?
Construction complete. System survey complete. Surface variable detected. Planetary tidal blocker expunged. System survey complete.
Oh fuck, science ship on that.
It's fine, they auto retreat.
Send in my fleet. Alien vessels, it's at 70 firepower, up to 81. So.
Cool. Jim, see when assign a general I would make. An admiral, rather.
Oh, fuck, yeah. True. Recruits.
I'm not having a world to look with resources here.
No.
There's just fuck all.
Anomalous surface variable detected.
Is it the science ship, right? To do that? Yeah. Research projects.
Construction complete. System survey complete.
Anyone mind if I just pop it on normal while I just go for a quick piss?
Sorry?
Just that I've stuck it on normal for a minute, I'm just going for a quick piss. Going back up to fast, guys.
Settlement procedure initiated. Anomalous surface variable detected.
Migration attraction, does that increase your pop growth?
It means that populate pops from your will be, so from your other planets might move there.
Oh, right, okay.
Right, there's the space piracy.
Yeah, I'm not prepared for that.
You fucked up. Why would you jump into my home system?
System survey complete.
Oh, they ran away.
Lol.
Technological successful. Construction complete.
Landed. I repeat, it's no more.
Systems are made complete. Construction complete.
Why is my fleet not moving?
Because it's in wind down. When they come out of warp, they got wind down.
Oh no, it is. No, my mining station.
It's alright, they'll get there.
So it's gonna go down.
Nah, it won't.
It's really low. Yeah, it's fucked. Unless how they changed. Science ship needs to research this project.
System survey complete. System survey complete. Planetary alert. Tile blocker expunged.
I'm expanding my wormholes south so I can try and find you guys. We should link up and get research agreements going.
Construction complete.
Ooh, my energy is suffering quite a bit.
See if you can shift any of your pops around on your planets, Jim. You've got loads though. I mean, it's one, you're losing six per tick, which is a whole month.
I got a lot of plants, but no pop on it. I was having a lot less issues with the
So what you could do, because you've got plus 40 mins, you could just stick your one of those plus six mins pops onto a, you know, top right, you could put on a power plant instead.
Put them in here.
System survey complete.
Yeah, this fixes it.
System survey complete. Construction complete. Construction complete. Technological acquisition successful.
Holy shit, urgent custodianship seems to have quite a bit of space.
Try non-aggression him, Jim.
What? Want me to initiate contact
maybe,
with that?
Yeah, maybe just try like doing non-aggression with him or something. If you click on your diplomacy panel, top left.
What the fuck? Carl Prime.
Planetary surface settlement established.
Top left.
The little dudes facing each other. Beside the
okay.
Test tubes.
Earth custodian ship.
Does it
communicate?
Well, what does it say beside him?
System survey complete.
Superior, overwhelming.
Equivalent.
Okay, so he's equivalent, Pat. He's, in terms of military might, he's roughly equivalent to you. So just keep building up your fleet and stuff like that.
Okay.
Executing evasion protocols. System survey complete.
You're very quiet, Yuki. That worries me.
Construction complete.
You snore like a pig.
That's because I wasn't trying to be you.
You have no experience of my snoring to draw from, though, do you?
What?
You have no experience of me snoring to draw from.
No.
Which is why your snoring attempt is so fucking inaccurate, Jim.
Okay, I'm sorry, I didn't know it was such a sensitive subject.
If you're gonna do something, do it right.
Rape, for instance.
Did you just say rape?
No. Yes.
I mean, like, what is your idea of doing that right, Dex?
There are other names.
Is that too sensitive for you?
Remind me of my Uncle Jimmy.
John Stone's back in training.
System survey complete.
Who's?
God, the Premiership's got to be shitting itself at the moment.
I think it's not. It's just. I think the Premiership is just resigned at the moment to its fate.
It's like you're losing to a team that's having to play Mangala. I mean, that's got to feel bad.
What, Mangala?
Have you knew? What the fuck was that? Yeah, Mangala's terrible. Have you ever watched that man play football?
Yeah, well, football's a strong word.
All you have to do is try to run past him, and what will happen is he'll try and lean into you, somehow fuck it up and fall on the ground,
yeah,
and then you just throw on goal. I've seen him do it maybe 4 times this season. You're kind of going, how are you this bad?
How is he still
he's enormous. He's huge. You see how big this guy is? He should be just like shoving people off the ball, but he just falls over instead. It's a fucking retard. In fairness, he's had a few alright games, but like, I went to see City Feyenoord, and he looked so nervous on the ball. Well, it looks like Company's injury isn't as bad as expected, and Stones is going to be back, so...
Alert. Non-standard space.
Oh shit, my neeg. How is there a fucking fleet of 1K?
Fucking was it like a pirate fleet or something?
Space cows.
Oh, yeah, they're always like 1K. Fucking space cows.
It's not particularly good news for my 160 fucking...
Space cows are docile, they don't attack.
Yeah, these ones are decidedly hostile. Ah, they're gone.
System survey.
Yeah, they just move around, they're not hostile. These ships just shit themselves and run away. Maybe just hire some people that aren't little bitches. Thought about that.
Well, I've got Unit Y1 now as a general, and he assures me that this will not happen again.
Executing evasion protocols. System survey complete.
There is some serious bullshit going on. I've got pirate fleets of 2K.
voluntary settlement procedure initiated.
Minus 12 on energy.
Yeah, you've got... If you hover over your thing, Jim, it will tell you the breakdown. Probably that Courier Prime colonization sapping quite a lot. Yeah, there you go, colonization cost.
So once the bar is full, it's
Yeah, it will... just check what it is. Should tell you a minus figure. If you hover over your energy,
minus eight.
There you go. So you'll get, it'll go down to minus four once that's done.
Minus 13, because colonizing another thing now.
Not good.
System survey complete. System survey complete.
Hi, Juki.
Sup.
I like the fact that your empire is shaped like a mushroom as well.
Fucking hell, you're really close to me.
Construction complete.
No, oh, I thought the active sensor link would give me your star charts as well. Come on.
Construction complete. System survey complete.
How you doing for minerals, bud?
Okay.
Sorry, just resources in general. Jimby.
I was like, aha, here's our first target, and then I read it and it said, Shrewman greets you, balls. We will fight for our right to exist, scrotum people.
Jesus Christ. Oh, that's you. Is that you, Dex?
Mm-hmm.
Shroom Light?
No, that's,
Flamer Dog.
The Shroomlight Galactic Hierarchy.
Where is Dex then? The Dex star up there is. Oh, we're all really close together.
Yeah. Now, also, let me just see if I can do this. I have unlocked.
My energy is a fucking problem.
Oh, you can do Federation.
Yeah, I unlocked the perk.
Move.
You have to vote on whether we can vote Jim in.
We are receiving a distress signal from the ISS Lumleo. The crew has gone mad and are killing each other, and the captain has lost all control. Oh.
Can you vote yes to that, Yuki?
Can I vote yes to what?
System server.
If you look up the top, you've got a Federation invitation thing.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, that's it. I was busy with the death of my scientist. Sorry if that inconveniences you.
Well, it just...
It was much loved. Did a great job while he was here.
Jim, say yes.
Again? Jesus Christ! Oh, what the fuck?
Too many pop-ups!
Lol.
Fuck's sake.
How do I fix my energy? Is there like a way?
Build more energy things.
Depends
on what's causing your energy to be low in the first place.
It's because you're colonizing, Jim.
When you finish colonizing, it'll restore itself.
Yeah, but he's only got 40 left.
I didn't hear what you said at all.
He's only got 40 left.
24 now.
Hang on, I'm gonna...
How long until the colonization's finished?
Not long enough.
Would that not mean... You mean too long?
Yeah, basically, it will be zero before it's finished.
Hang on, I'm gonna send you some energy, Jim.
We can prop you up until it's done.
Yeah, I've not got much, so I'm gonna send you, like, just 100.
Sorry, I got it.
Yeah, you got enough.
7 left, and I'm at minus 7.
Chill out! There you go! Chill out!
I got 1 plus 1.
Accept the thing.
Agree? Okay, cheers.
There you go! Alexa! Sorry. How you doing?
Great, thank you. I was in a bit of a daydream, wondering what it would be like to meet someone from the past.
Jesus Christ, AI is scary.
Like Hitler. I could learn a lot from him.
You're stabilizing now, Jim.
Still minus 7, but yeah.
But it's gonna last a while now, isn't it?
Yeah.
I set him 1,000, so.
Yeah, I'm watching his stream, so I can see the savior.
So it better be fucking enough.
Ah, nice. I can build my own pops now, so I should be able to stabilize.
The Federation thing is ruining my influence, though.
So surface.
We need to find out. Oh, Jim have made some friends down here.
My friends. We should invite them over for dinner.
Little friend down here. Mm. Oh, Jim made a little friend.
Two little friends.
I made friends. What is that trade deal offer?
Wowzers.
I don't know what you gave me, but I agreed, Dex. Just hope it's not fucking rabies.
No. We're not inviting any fucking AI. It was a research agreement, Jimmy.
It's what?
It's a research agreement.
Ah, right. What is that? Build pop.
Scroton People Nation has the most ships. This guy! Fucking 27 military ships already. The fuck, Jim? The artisan troop.
27 out of 24, that's not very good.
I mean, yeah, that's probably a mistake.
How can I, I need the fucking destroyer technology.
I can't build frontier outposts, cause the Federation's ruined all my influence.
Yeah, you need to research your way out of that, probably, mate. When you get the when you get the option.
No, I don't have the option.
So what can I do with these primitives?
Fuck them.
So you can build a research outpost above their planet?
You can fuck them, Jim, and create a new species.
Research.
That's how the Welsh were born.
He's not actually far off with that.
He's starting to sound more and more like you.
Hmm?
Dex?
Yo.
The fuck are you saying to me?
I think he's comparing us.
Oh, I need more energy, by the way. Pronto.
Oh, do you?
No, you've got 898, you dick.
Yeah, but it's gonna go really quickly.
I might just build a fleet and kill you instead.
Federation rules dictate
your... We are in a Federation now. They're there.
I will
calm down.
I'll leave the Federation.
God damn
you
it.
You will suffer the consequences of the Federation.
Who has more ships here?
With your 5 ships, Sir Dex. You're gonna threaten me.
Do you mock the First Legion?
Absolutely, yes. What, motherfucker, what?
Alright, that's it.
Nothing.
I can't be honest waiting for that. Shit, I've not really been paying that much attention to my planets, if I'm honest. Why are you not happy? What's up with you? Oh, are you starving to death? Alright, I mean, that's fair enough.
Let them eat cake.
Trade deal offer. Energy credits. Wait, they're giving me stuff and I don't have to give anything back. I guess I'll accept. That neighbor of mine down south is apparently scared. He just
energy. I heard that you need some of this.
Who told him? Who the fuck have you told
me? In fairness, they do look pretty pathetic.
I'm gonna use them for spare parts.
So how the fuck? I need the fucking destroyer technology.
Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete. Special project complete.
Fucking science ship, do your fucking job. At least I don't need to set a science ship south now, so losing one isn't that big of a deal. Oh, my tech is pathetic at the moment.
We got a research agreement still on.
What?
I think we've got have we got an active research agreement?
Why would anyone with you? You're inferior.
How dare only a military might, old bean?
Only where it counts. Oh, that came in handy.
Construction complete.
I'm halfway through doing spaceport level 2, and you've already done it. Ha ha!
I've nearly got spaceport level 3.
Ha! I need them, Florent. It's okay, I have a plan. I have a plan for some influence. We have a plan. It's a good plan. It's a great plan. You're going to love it.
It's the best plan.
It's the best plan. You won't believe it when you see it.
Does it involve praying?
It's a tremendous plan. The best plan ever.
There's never been a better plan in the history of plans.
Oh, God.
You fucking disgust me.
You're an animal, Jim.
I am a slug people person.
That actually, yeah, that's true.
I'm a mushroom person, you still disgust me.
That's because mushrooms are like extremely racist.
The Federation is built on mutual respect, not racism.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh God.
That's what I thought.
Technological acquisition successful.
Oh,
I've been neglecting my colonies a bit. Need to get on it.
My home world is now fully developed.
Ooh. Fuck off with the pop-ups on top of the fucking shit I'm doing. Fucking cunt.
He aimed at you, Dex.
Did he?
Yes, he did. The mutiny.
What is that?
Construction complete.
What is this fucker just having a fucking mad about now? They're not very happy. We have a strop about. We're sorting it out, behave.
Yes, finally the destroyers. Jesus, 86 months left.
You getting any research boosts from me in a minute?
Yeah, I think so, mate.
One.
Well, have you got advanced research?
I don't know.
What are your physics, society, and engineering stats?
What?
Your plus is along the top.
Plus 15 physics, plus 8 society, plus 11 engineering.
13, 8, 15.
I don't know why my habitability, you're gonna laugh, there's nothing wrong with the habitability. What are these fucking cunts crying about? I knew it, I knew you'd have gone for the next one in the tree.
What?
To destroyers, spaceport level 3.
Why are you getting a boost from that?
Yeah.
How can you see that?
If you go to research, your plus percentage.
Oh, yeah.
Hover over it, it gives you a research agreement boost.
Oh, I'm doing that as well.
Nice, I got plus 31% on nanocomposite armor, plus 31% on power plant too. Sweet.
I'm doing destroyers as well at the moment. So the more people do the same thing, the better and
faster.
Well,
when you've got a research agreement, you just get a boost to it if someone owns that.
Basically, the way it works is if I've done something, then you can learn it faster because I've done it.
Ah, right.
Via the research agreement.
Well, at the moment, I'm going to send you a request because we haven't got one. Yeah, this is a little painful. It's having a really hard time expanding.
Construction complete.
Apparently my setup does not allow for very much influence.
What is your what's it called? Your habitability thing. What planet do you prefer?
I can't even remember. Continental, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, continental.
But I don't get why I've got unhappy pops.
Faction.
No, I don't think that's it. It should fucking tell me why they're fucking unhappy.
Construction complete.
And this one does. He's pissed off because he's a slave and he lives in impoverished conditions, apparently. I don't know why he lives in impoverished conditions.
Because he's a slave. You can change slave rights.
Why are my actual pops, my normal pops, unhappy? Happiness, 25%. Faction happiness, 25%. Okay, that is faction. Right, I'm going to rival someone. This little earth fucker. That's right, fuck you, bitch. Tucker, Commonwealth, don't like ya. Doesn't seem to be doing anything to the fucking happiness, though.
It won't be instant, mate.
Needs to happen now. Now! 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 What do we want? Happiness! When do we want it? Now!
You are a ridiculous human being, mushroom man.
Why am I at 4 of 3 fucking planets when I've only got 3 planets?
Sir? You've got 4 planets, you've got IX. Oh no, is that a Frontier Outpost?
That's... Oh shit, no, that is a planet. No, oh, that's completed, that's why. Okay, that's fine. I knew what I was doing with that, so...
Have you got core systems? Have you gone over?
Yeah, I'm just sectoring one off.
Yeah, because obviously that affects your...
Basically, I took that planet, which is less habitable, so that I could destroy the Frontier Outpost.
Okay.
My influence gain is on 0. How do I... What's the best way to increase this?
Rivalries and also research, mate.
Rivals.
So you could rival the Earth Custodians. Yuki, just saying, I know it's a long way away, but there's a couple of continental worlds to the right. Oh no, so there's a continental world underneath Jim.
Sorry, say that again?
Oh, that was for Yuki.
Yeah, I'm going to struggle with that. That was quite a long way.
Construction complete.
It's not even traversable without going through Jim's space, which is annoying. No. Can't get around the side.
Yeah, but you can go through Jim's space.
Oh, what the fuck. Nie na zapa, nie? To marnie. If something gives me minerals and food, what is the best thing to build there then?
Depends what
whatever
you need,
I need, or?
Yeah.
Oh, there is a slave processing facility, but it's not unlocked.
System survey complete.
Pushing out north, you to see if I can get find you anywhere to expand.
Successful. Could you have decrypted our communication?
We got an Empire North of us, I think.
Yeah.
Just by that system.
Just decoded the Teleco Commonwealth right next to Jim as well.
Need 10 more zones.
Why are there so many fucking level 5 fucking research projects? It's really winding me up. And you know for a fact that my fucking almost level 5 motherfucker's gonna fucking like die before he gets to do it.
There it is.
You're on it, Lil. Fleet power is superior? Fuck off.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
Shroomatrix Galactic Hierarchy is now the leader of our Federation.
God rest our fungus souls.
Think I know a way of expanding.
Does it involve war, sir?
Sticks.
Special project complete. Construction complete.
Oh yeah, getting a research boost from the scripting people.
Oh.
I don't think I'm getting it from... Oh, it's because I'm not using it, because I'm doing a research project, that's why.
Lol, I'm getting a 46% boost on naval capacity research.
You're failing to transmit consistently, that's what you're doing.
What?
You're... Yeah. Ah.
No.
You're transmitting like a bitch. Now, I didn't say you could bring your fucking space whales into my fucking space. Right, my new planet is now safe from random asteroid impacts, so that's nice. Maybe the people will stop being so fucking upset with me about being sent to live there. I'm gonna stick a defense army on there just in case. The dog look pleased.
Advanced spaceports. How do I get an advanced spaceport?
A what, mate?
Advanced spaceport, is it like a research?
Special project complete.
Yeah, I'm guessing it's the like level 3 or 4. Yeah, it's the level 4 one.
I don't normally have this many problems.
Construction complete.
Why is Continental World? Why is Continental only 70% habitability? What the fuck? Why is that Continental World not 100? No comprende?
Does that have a modifier in it?
No. Not that I can see. Wouldn't be so goddamn confusing if there was a modifier on it.
Minus 20.
Oh, I love it. I love it when one of you motherfuckers has already researched something.
My energy keeps being a fuck.
Right, finally back on the old destroyer research.
Minus 22.
I've got advanced spaceport training now, 45 months.
Okay.